Today I am going to show you how to make a beautiful and small flower arrangement with these two anthurium flowers, three palm leaves and two asparagus stems. We are going to make a small flower arrangement, so we need a small saucer to do the arrangement. You can also use small plastic plates or disposable plates. This is a floral form or otherwise called as oasis. So we use this form to do the flower arrangement. And if we do flower arrangement using this form, we can retain the life of flowers for more than 2 weeks. Next, you have to cut a small piece of oasis. Before arranging the flowers in this form, we have to soak the form in water. So you can see that when I pour water on top of the form, the color is changing. That's because the form is absorbing water. You have to soak this form in water for 2-3 minutes. So here the form has absorbed a lot of water. Now you can remove this from water and place in the saucer where we are going to arrange the flowers. So first I have taken the palm leaf for arrangement. I'm not keeping the leaf as it is. Instead, I'm going to cut off the edges of the leaf and try to give a new shape to the leaf. Using a scissors, you have to cut out the edges of the leaf as I am doing in the video. Now see how it looks. Again, the same way, you have to cut the opposite side of the leaf. After cutting, if you find the leaves are not even, again you can trim the edges and make the edges sharp. The same way you can cut the remaining leaves too. I have cut the 3 leaves here. We'll start arranging now, and first I'm going to arrange the leaves. After arranging the leaves, I'm going to arrange the flowers. So since the stem is too long, I'm going to cut the stem. The next flower, I'm going to place it little bit higher than the first one. These stems you have to keep it aside for later use. So see how the arrangement looks. Now the next step is to cover the entire oasis with asparagus leaves. You can cut small pieces of asparagus stem and arrange on the oasis, and whenever you do an arrangement, make sure that you cover the oasis completely with leaves. I have covered the oasis completely from the front side. So the same way, you have to cover the oasis on the back side too. I have covered the oasis completely with asparagus leaf. So next, what you have to do is you have to trim off the asparagus leaf and give your arrangement a good shape. Again, we'll arrange these stems which we have kept aside. I'm arranging the stems near the flowers. Our beautiful flower arrangement is ready now. You can keep this arrangement fresh and alive for more than 2 weeks, but make sure that the oasis is always wet. Whenever you find the oasis is not wet, you have to pour water in the oasis so that you can keep the arrangement alive for more than 2 weeks. So dear friends, if you are trying out my craft projects, please do take a photo and send me the photo in the following email address. I'll be so happy to showcase your talents through my channel. This paper umbrella is made by Vaishnav Varke of Taliparamba, who is studying in 7th standard. He has also made a wall decor made using soap box and matchbox. If you have not watched these 2 videos of mine, please do watch the videos.